Is an American ally harboring terrorists? Tonight on the CBS Evening News.